Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 215. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 215. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 2 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 2 and then we'll bring down numbers in pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here as well. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. So 4 we cannot use because 4 is greater than 2. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here will give 1. Subtract it, will be having 1. Now whatever is the divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. We did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Write it over here and keep 1 digit extra. Over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will be 115. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, we'll get 125, which is bigger than 115. So we have to use 4. 4 here and 4 here will give 96. Subtract it and we'll be having 19. Now 24 into 4 we did right, so add both. So 24 plus 4 will be 28. Write it over here and keep 1 digit extra. Over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide. We need to make this number big so that we can divide. But you can see we don't have any more pairs present over here. That can be brought down. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pairs of zeros and number will become as 1900. Now we can try, let's say 6 times. 286 into 6 will give 1716, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here will be 1716. Subtract it and we'll be having 184. Now 286 into 6 we did right, so add both. So 286 plus 6 will be 292 and 1 digit extra. Over here we need to bring one more pair of zeros down to make the number big, and number will become as 18,400. Now we can try 6 times. So 2926 into 6 we can try. It will be 17,556, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 17,556. Subtract it and we'll be left with 844. Now 2926 into 6 we did right, so add both. So 2926 plus 6 will be 2932 and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 84,400. Now compare this 29 and 84. So 29 threes are is 87. So with this we can understand that 2 will surely work. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we already got our answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 215 will be 14.662, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.